you'd go like home, battery, solar panel, grid. And so then we have
power flow between them.
If we did an 8 kilowatt system, the home's asking for 4. We've got 4 going to here. And in this scenario, say the battery's at 50%, then the other 4 kilowatts is going this way, right? But say instead it's 100%, well then we get rid of this and the extra 4 kilowatts goes to the grid. The power flow.